All I'm saying is that Boston women are, on the whole, a paler, uglier sort than women from the elsewheres of life.
That's bullshit. What about Laurie? She's hot.
No, Laurie's from Pennsylvania. It's not a Boston girl.
They're not that bad.
See, the fact that you have to say they're not that bad means that they are that bad. Did you ever hear a Boston girl have an orgasm? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Had it. Oh, God, that was so good. Now I'm going to stuff my fucking face with Pepperidge Farm.
Jesus, this is weak. It's not even getting me high. I can have a talk with my weed guy.
It's working for me.
I think it sucks. I'm going to have a talk with him.
Yeah, I don't know that you want to go to a drug dealer with complaints.
No, I know this guy a long time. I've known him since 9/11. You remember I was like, oh, shit, 9/11. I got to get high.
Is it 9:30?
Yeah.
Shit, I got to get to work. Look, I don't know if I can drive.
It's okay. I'll drive you. I feel fine. Shit.
Oh, dear, groan Thomas.
Man.
Oh, Johnny, I'm sorry, man. That car just came out of nowhere. Oh, God, is it bad?
Oh, man.
John, may I speak with you, please?
Shit.
It's all right. Go. I'll pull out of here. Hi, Thomas. How are you? That's my bad. I was sending a tweet.
John, it's almost 10 o'clock.
I know, sir. I'm sorry. It wasn't my fault.
What do you mean?
I guess I wasn't really prepared for a follow-up question.
John, all you gotta do is not fuck up, and you get my job when I go to corporate next month. You're the new branch manager. All you gotta do is not fuck up.
I realize that.
Good. Glad to hear it. Because in a month, my life could be your life. A cushy $38,000 a year branch manager who's personal friends with Tom Skerritt. Not a bad life, is it?
No.
I'm going to show you something I don't like to show people because I don't want them treating me differently. Boom, that's me and Skerritt.
Wow.
Goddamn right, wow. I'm going to dock you for dinging the car and for showing up late today, all right? Try and be a little more responsible tomorrow.
I will, sir, I promise. I'm not gonna let you down, Goose.
What?
Tough gun.
So?
Tom Skerritt.
I know that. Get out of here, okay?
Thank you, sir.
All right, here's your keys, your rental agreement, complimentary map of Boston. Thank you for choosing Liberty. Drive safely.
Thanks.
Thanks so much.
I heard you got busted.
Jesus, Scott, you look like shit, man. What happened?
I don't know. I got fucking wasted last night, and my phone says I texted someone at 3:15 asking them to beat me up. And then at 4:30, I texted the same person saying thanks.
And you don't remember it?
No, same as last time.
I mean, it just seems kind of gay, doesn't it?
I don't know, maybe, yeah.
Well, do you think you're part of some, like, gay beat-up underworld? Like one of those gay beat-up clubs or something?
I know. I dig chicks, man. I don't remember any of it. I was so fucked up. I might be gay. I don't know. Hey, do you mind covering for me for a bit? I might go lay down in the John.
Hey, you buddies. Where is it hanging?
Hey, Alix. What's up? Were you getting the club last night?
I didn't get in because the bouncer was douche face. But I made friends in the line.
Oh, well, that's good, I guess.
Hey, guys. Anybody know a nice restaurant? Like something where they give out free bubblegum in the bathrooms?
For what?
Laura and I have been dating 4 years. Tomorrow, I want to take her someplace really nice.
Oh, congratulations, Tom.
You guys have been going out for 4 years? My longest relationship was like 6 months, and then she farted in her sleep. I'm like, I'm out of here, man. I was gone before she woke up.
Wow, you're not very tolerant, huh?
Laura ever fart in front of you?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, many times.
You Italian?
No. Why?
Never mind. Take her to Benihana.
John, look, don't you think after 4 years, maybe she's hoping for something more than dinner?
Like what?
I don't know, but if it were me, I'd be expecting a proposal.
Oh, come on, nobody's expecting anybody to propose. I mean, marriage isn't... Well, I mean, isn't love enough? I mean, I submit that love is enough.
You put the ring in her ass, let her fart it out.